Team PCD, my name is Monica Queen and I serve as your Deputy Director of EEO Diversity and Inclusion. It is my honor to be with you today to kick off our Hispanic Heritage Month celebration. Over the course of the next month, you're going to be hearing from a variety of individuals here in the organization that you serve with every day. We're so excited for you to have the opportunity to hear from their perspectives and to learn a little bit from each of them. Also, you're going to be hearing from the senior leaders of our organization. Dr. Adair is going to spend some time with you going over the Hispanic Heritage Month and giving you a little bit of education about it. Then, for the 3 weeks following that, you're going to hear specifically from the individuals that I just mentioned. Captain Bach is going to be joining us to close out the Hispanic Heritage Month and wrap up all the great things that we've learned over the month. You're also going to be hearing from Lauren Sykes, who serves as your Special Emphasis Program Manager. And we are so excited to announce today, for the first time, the first Special Emphasis Program leads for NSWC Panama City. It is my honor to announce that Javier Handel and Gretchen Rivera will be serving as the Hispanic Heritage Employment Program leads over the course of the next year. We are excited to be on this journey with them. We hope you show support to them and the great things that they're going to bring to NSWC Panama City over the course of the next year. We hope you enjoy the upcoming videos over the next month. Please get engaged, get encouraged, and celebrate Hispanic Heritage Month from September 15th to October 15th. Thank you.